It is semi-final day at the European Championship. Four nations on edge. Only two go to Paris for the final. It is semi-final day. A time for the strong of will and character. Moment for pride and reflection as players and supporters stand for the national anthems. Germany proudly line up for their national anthem. Look at the lineups. Got things underway. Who do you, Jim, see making the difference here?
It's got to be the so very versatile Thomas Muller, a player who never seems to stop running and equally effective as the most advanced striker. For me, his best position, or in a withdrawn role, or even out wide. He's just totally, totally determined.
Hard to disagree with that. It is the sort of situation he thrives in. Flags up.
Well, I thought he was onside, but the decision was for the referee's assistant.
Oh, he's broken through. Goal! France! Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Well, he's got the result there, but you really have to question that defence. Or lack of it.
France give themselves the perfect start. Can they build on it? Toni Kroos. So they got the only goal to make it 1-0. Royce. And it's Muller. Koscielny with a good steal. Well played. Where to from here? Chance. Pogba. Can he finish? Really well taken goal. Hot knife through butter. They have done it again. Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
Look, I don't want to take anything away from the finish because he ghosted his way into position. But where was the communication in that defence? Who was taking charge? Nobody.
Thank you.
France take a two-goal lead and things should be comfortable from here on in. Well, at 1-0 this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to 2, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Jerome Boateng. Approaching the half-hour mark. Now it's Muller. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Now it's Schweinsteiger. Is there any support? He might not need it. And he's there to make a great save.
I thought he was magnificent then. He had no right to get anywhere near that. What a save.
Schweinsteiger.
France are ahead here. It has been a good half for them.
Now it's Muller. Mesut Ozil. Evra with the foul.
Technically, that was a beautifully struck shot from so far out. I just thought he was a little unlucky then.
Giroud. Looks to thread it through. Away from immediate danger. And the semi-final reaches halfway. France in control at half-time, 2-0. So, off we go once more. Koscielny, Sanya, Mats Hummels, Schweinsteiger, Mats Hummels, Griezmann, and that's been repelled. He's offering an apology for that. He needed to deliver a better ball. Schweinsteiger. Both sides a bit too casual in possession. Mario Götze did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. France need to make a change here. Now it's Griezmann. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. He's got away with one there.
Giroud is an obvious threat from set pieces. He needs special attention to stop making a run.
Muller tries a through ball. Now it's Muller. It's Muller!
Muller versus the keeper, and only one winner. Well, when you go one-on-one with the keeper, you can't afford any indecision, and that was decisive and clinical.
We have got ourselves a game here.
Listen, goals change games, and that has changed the whole complexion of this one. They have the momentum now.
Pogba on a strong run down the right. Pogba. And back out it comes. It's come loose. Evra comes sliding in. He'll have a go. He's done very well to deal with it.
Well, that was worth the effort. I mean, it was a long way out, but he caught it so well.
Mustafi. Jerome Boateng. It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead? Knocks it towards the front. Muffed it into the middle.
Matuidi.
the ball through.
Mesut Ozil. France need to hold on for a few more moments. Mario Götze charges in. Giroud!
Oh, and they really should have been made to pay. And that will be the final act.
They have made it, and they've deserved to make it. A fabulous cup run has gone all the way to the final day.
Your final thoughts, Jim?
Yeah, what a way to win one of the hardest games you'll fare in any cup competition. They played the game and not the occasion. And that was impressive for me. I think that's how it's done.